Hello everyone, yes, I'm in Mumbai again. There's this place called Dharavi in Mumbai, slum area. But many travelers, when they visit Mumbai, they visit Dharavi. I mean, it's a slum area. What's there to see? How about we check that out?
What's your name again?
Saira.
And you are Sandra from France, and you are from UK.
Yes. These people will be traveling with me. We are taking Dharavi tour right now.
This is our guide for today,
Mr. Ganesh Sonar.
How are you?
He will be showing us around.
He first took us to a place called Kumbhar wada, which literally means potter's mansion.
Because the pot stand contains of wood powder and sand powder. So they both are mixed and they are made a form of clay and they make a pot. And they keep for the 4 to 1 day for the getting dry. And once it is strong, then they will bake it for 5 hours. After that they can paint it and they can sell for the in market. This is the basically first phase of like how we make a bread. We need to have a soft dough. Similarly, this is a sand dough, which is about 4 hours to get all mixed up. They mix the sand and the wood powder so that they can make a strong pot. So when it becomes strong for 1 day, then they will put inside, place over here, and then with the help of clothes and other small cotton, they will burn it. They become very strong. This is the diagram. They soften this mud and then they accordingly they will place in this die and then apply this wood powder and that will become very strong.
The office basic of this all Kumbhar wada, all pottery area facilities. And they buy a lot of sand from Gujarat in terms and they store it.
On the way, we saw some graffiti work done by an artist named Gomez.
So what actually motivated you to tours like this?
I was hosting. I had been a member for Couchsurfing since 2008, and previously I was hosting most of the foreigners. But due to my mom health is not so fine. That's why I started limiting the hosting for the foreigners. But I decided to start such event like I can help my friends who are coming from different part of the world as well as the local.
By the time we had this talk, we reached the recycling area of Dharavi.
They basically they get all those stuff from the garbage they collected and they sort it according to different category, like different colors, and then they put into the crusher, a machine known as crusher, and where they crush the all plastic material into small pieces form, and that pieces form are then washed and then sent to the another industry where they melt it and another plastic is formed.
There are also some other craftsmen producing clothes and other things.
Aluminum rod which is used for the company, that is a die. They melt this raw material, put into die and they form a big rod for the aluminum.
and the small, small buttons and other chains, everything they got from the company. They get it and they make the jeans and they pay the labor charges.
Then Ganesh took us to Koli village, which means fisherman's village.
Because of the requirement of the commercial area, so they had done this street and they had made a commercial area which is known as a Bandra Kula complex. So before that, we passed, the fisherman used to stay, they had a village over here. They used to stay here and they used to go fishing here and in the Mahim Creek. The old houses, which are almost 100 years old, right? Just we had to move and we had to see the houses and other things.
Right, we are moving to Koli village, which is fisherman village. We are not allowed to take pictures, shoot videos over there. So we won't be able to see that. Then we walked to the leather market. We were not allowed to see their workshops, so we just saw their stores.
Leather market is famous for the leather products. You get a lot of leather products over here at an affordable rate. Most of the leathers are exported. You can find purse, belt, shoes, jacket, everything, but you have to bargain over here. Another area where they deal with the clothes, like we saw artist place, potters area, recycle area, leather market, and this is another cloth industry which is also booming. It is a wholesale market of the clothes. They will not sell one piece or two pieces, they sell in a lot.
We are done with Dharavi tour. Thanks Ganesh.
Thank you.
It was really wonderful. I didn't know there is so much to Dharavi in it. I always thought it is just a slum area. How was it?
Amazing. So, Siddharth here, he is dropping me home. It was a good experience about Dharavi tour. You tell me, what do you think or what do you know about Dharavi? Write down in the comment section. And give it a thumbs up if you like this video. So see you in the next video. Till then, take care.
Just, yeah.